So just while I'm waiting for my extract fan to clear the smoke, if you're tired of using your focus block, no matter what laser you've got, because if you're in an enclosure, you can't get your head in here and look at the back very easy. So make yourself one of these. It's simple to draw up in LightBurn or your favourite CAD program. So the way it works is, you put your block there once. So you put your block around the back there once to set the height. So now you know there's distance of this between that and your work. Then all you do is you slide this from your work to a fixed point, which obviously, well, this will go up and down. So that's telling me my focus when I've used the 50mm block in my case is 21.5mm. So if I now want to go up or down an increment, it's easy to do. So no more putting my head in my enclosure trying to look upside down to see how that is positioned. You use one of these. So very easy. It goes up, and as you can see, in 0.25mm. There's graduations on the top, so the big blocks are the 4mm, the half blocks are the 0.5mm, and the 0.25s in between. I could make it shorter because this, as I say, is there. So I could probably lob off down to 20mm and I could make it go from 20 to 24. But yeah, very easy design in LightBurn or your favourite CAD package, or if you're feeling lazy, I'll leave a link down the bottom where you can download one on my Kioffy site. Anyway, that's Andy wishing you a good afternoon and keep making some safe smoke.
Thanks for making it to the end of my videos. If I've earned your respect and your trust, perhaps you would consider subscribing to my channel. It really does make a massive difference. And maybe you would like to watch some of the videos popping up on the screen now. Let me know what you think. Cheers for now.